Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 twice appeared on SBS PowerFM's Choi HWA Jung's Power Time to open up about their excitement for their first summer comeback. See also, twice sets new personal record with impressive MV views in 24 hours for Dance the Night Away. The girl group recently made their comeback with their special album, Summer Nights, and title track, Dance the Night Away. Soompi. Display, news, English 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English 300x250, ATF. The song topped many major online streaming charts as soon as it was released. When asked if they knew the song would be a hit, Na Yun replied, "To be honest, not at first. But the more we practiced, we found ourselves having so much fun. I think that everyone who listens to the song will feel energized and have fun with it." This is also TWICE's first summer comeback since making their debut. The members all expressed their excitement, as Sana said, "Because this is a song released in the summer, it feels like we need to be more energetic and fun than we usually are. But we've always wanted to release a summer track for a while, so we're very happy right now." The members were also asked if they have any promises they will fulfill if they win on a music show. After thinking about, Na Yun replied, "There's something I've been thinking of because I felt like we were going to be asked this." She went on to say, "It's really hot these days because it's summer, right? We once sang with candy in our mouths, and I think it would be cute to replace the candy with ice if we win on a music show. It will definitely cool down all of the people watching us." Don't forget to check out the MV for TWICE's new track, Dance the Night Away, if you haven't already. Source 1,